God's been faithful to our family. He is faithful. And He keeps every promise He ever makes.
Said that I could give you silver or gold, or that you would never feel the fire or shiver in the cold, but I did say you'd never walk through this world alone. And I did say, don't make this world your home. Say that fear wouldn't find you in the night, or that loneliness was something you'd never have to fight. But I did say I'd be right there by your side. And I did say I'll always help you.
You know I made a promise that I intend to keep. My grace will be sufficient in every time of need. My love will be the anchor that you can hold on to. This is the promise. This is the promise I've made to you.
A fool, but I did say, like me, you'll surely be despised. And I did say, my ways confound the wise.
I didn't say you'd never taste the bitter kiss of death.
I have to walk through chilly Jordan to enter in the rest.
But I did say I'd be waiting right on the other side. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I did say I'll dry every tear you cry. 'Cause you know circumstances, you cling to the one who will never let you go. He is able to do above and beyond anything we could ever ask or think. Give Him glory.
So just keep on walking. Don't turn to the left or right. And in the midst of darkness, listen, let this be your light.
Because neither life, nor death, nor principality or power, angels or demons, things above the earth, things below the earth, things in our past, things in our future, nothing can separate us from the love of the Father.